You know, as I sit here and I think of the events that took place at Best of the Best, a lot of anger kind of boils up inside here. A lot of frustration, a lot of, you know, months and months of doubt is kind of starting to explode inside of me. See, Sammy Callahan, you may be the it guy, you may be hot right now. You may be hot in the streets, but you see, what you're doing is you're throwing all that away for being an egotistical asshole. Trust me, I've been there. I've done it. You may be on top of the world. I tell you what, I've been on top of the world before. You see, I was winning titles for this company when you was wrestling pirates in Cleveland. You see, what you know about Smyrna, what you know about bulldozers, what you know about Fear, Frightland, Middletown, Delaware. You see, I'm a cornerstone for this company, Sammy. I remember when you had your tryout match with Wax, where you just wanted to get in the car and have an opportunity to be here. And all of a sudden, your head's blown up and all this press is going to your head. But you see, Sammy, you want to take low blows at me? You want to take shots at me? You want to call me out? You must think that I've gotten soft or something. You must think that I'm not the same Drake Younger. That you must think that I'm not the guy who's gone toe-to-toe with Necro Butcher and Nick Gage and Justice Payne and every other great ultra-violent legend in this company. You must think just because I got married and became a dad, you must think I'm not that same psycho-shooting motherfucker that's gone around this world and won deathmatch tournaments all over the place. You see, Sammy, May the 5th, Bloomington, Indiana, at the National Guard Armory. It's me and you, 2 out of 3 falls. And you know, I'm almost hoping, I'm almost praying that we get to a third fall, because I would love to unleash some ultra violence on your ass. Sammy Callahan, you think I'm soft? You have no idea what you're getting into. Because I'm gonna make you bleed all over Indiana. I'm gonna make you bleed. I'm gonna humble you. I'm gonna teach you a lesson in humility and respect. You think I've got soft? Shit, Sammy. You want me to get mad? You want me to get mad? Let's get fucking mad, Sammy. Let's get mad, Sammy. Yo, have a break. Mad Sammy, May the 5th, you talk about looking into your eyes, looking into these eyes. These are the eyes of a psycho shooting son of a bitch who's ready to take his company back. May 5th, not only do I whip your ass all over Bloomington, I take that junior heavyweight title that I've worked so hard to be a contender for. I'll see you in a couple weeks, Sammy, you little punk-ass bitch.